So we flying out of Utah. We get up there for 5 minutes. Boom. Like a grenade, bro. Like the plane shook. The engine is on fire, bro. Nobody said a word. So I text my mom, my sister. Hey, this is it. Like, I love y'all. Like, they thought I was joking. That was probably the scariest moment of my life for me because I felt helpless. Boy, we landed. I love Coach Quinn to death. He got me a little on this one. He said, yeah, so we're going to fly and take another plane at 7:30. I said, we.